Dalam sidang media sama, Tan Mitamas turut memaklumkan pihak pendakwaan tidak mempunyai peranan yang sama seperti pihak yang melakukan penahanan. Itu jawapan beliau apabila ditanya tentang kritikan terhadap pasukan petugas khas siasatan YMDB yang mengumumkan penahanan bekas Perdana Menteri Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak itu.
Well, again, we are not responsible for the arrest last night. Again, the system works on this basis. The system which has been there for probably since Merdeka is that investigation agencies like the MACC, the police, there are quite a few investigation agencies, and I think in this case it is the MACC. They investigate, they arrest and whatever. Our role begins in court this morning. So we are not responsible for arresting, keeping him in custody or bringing him to court. So I've got no comments insofar as the task force is concerned.